Guys, BrightGamer here, back with another Watch Dogs video here. So today we're just gonna play some old missions, and yeah, and we might kill people, yeah, and yeah, let's get started. So yeah, let's get started. And that was a short intro. Wow, that was only 15 seconds. That was fast. And yeah, if you guys did not drop a like hit, please do. Just please. This is gonna be epic. And yeah. They should see what the next mission is actually going to be. And yeah, first we gotta put a checkpoint, waypoint, I mean. And yeah, so let's just go. He almost called the police. Then I was normally getting a car. It was not normally, but yeah, I get why he called the cops. So that normally doesn't happen. A guy just calling cops for his car. I mean, that never happens.
The game wasn't exciting enough. There was a blackout at the stadium. More than half of the crowd was dispersed, including the field. But that didn't stop Chago from taking the late-season win.
Oh yeah, the shutdown was actually me. So yeah guys, if that was the first mission basically in the game, that was like the intro for it, and I did a blackout for the whole near the whole stadium, and yeah, people got really scared. I was a hacker, was trying to figure out who was hacking stuff and stuff. You guys will just know after I play a lot of this game. Let's see, guys. Let's see. I hope we just like go and get like a fighting, like shooting people stuff, because I like that in this game. And I hope I get like a really good machine gun and stuff. This like on this one, and I also thought I only had this gun, but actually I have two more guns. Gold D50 is actually exclusive gun for me only, because not me only. If you have a Uplay account, I get a free, like really the best car ever. And this gold D50, it's painted gold, of course. Oh, where's the gun shop? Whoa, I think we gotta actually like buy guns, I guess. And we gotta shoot people. I guess, that's what I'm guessing. I gotta do something with the gun shop owner, maybe. And I have a we gotta purchase a 416 assault rifle. I'm done for that. I'm down. Okay, which should I buy? A 416 full auto assault rifle. What is 417 burst? I don't want burst. There's AK-47. Are you kidding me? I don't want to scare. How did I even try to scare him though? Now the mission is somewhere else. But I need. Oh, okay. I need a gun though. Without the gun, I can't buy it. Dude, I need the gun. I'm not gonna. I guess I gotta go somewhere else to buy the guns. Where is it? Is there any other ones? I'm gonna open the Legend Gun Shop. Is there anyone near me? There's one right there. Okay, there's one right here. Can I go there, at least? Why can't I set a waypoint? There we go. Now it's my car. Okay, let's slow down the music right there. Okay, there we go. Okay, let's turn around here. There we go. I hope you just get the gun instead of like pulling out the gun and scaring that guy. I'm supposed to buy a 416. I don't know if I can go back and refresh everything in that same. I don't know if they have the gun over there. I think they do. I think everyone has the same gun. I'm really bad at driving in this game. So bad at it. I'm really good at like action, but not really, really good, but I'm kind of good. For a beginner, I mean. It's really good for a beginner. Okay, so what I need right now is that gun, which I need especially to kill. I think it's about killing, that's why I need a gun. I think that's why. If it's not, then why would you need a gun? For no reason, though. I need a gun. Okay, 416, can I bite this bite? Yeah, there we go. I don't want to threaten him. Ooh. But he is the one who gave me gun and he's scared of me. Wow. Really a weirdo. Maybe I'm a weirdo. Okay, guys, I hope this machine is actually really cool. If it's not, that's it. I'm gonna be really sad. Okay, jumping off here. A really cool sick jump right there. There we go, then let's go. After this bridge, there's a city, Chicago. I don't think in real life. Yeah, I think in real life it's just like this. There's one bridge, like just like this. And when you actually enter it, it's really, like really long than this one though, of course. But it's pretty big. It's just like this. Like when you, after you pass that bridge, you see this like freeway and you go in that and you just join the city. The road comes suddenly from like right there. You guys can see the roads. It's just like the real one. I can't believe how they did it so perfectly. And even the cars, they don't want to actually like use the real brand. They change everything, the symbol, what they call it and everything. That's pretty cool. I've never seen a game did that before. Like GTA 5, a Lamborghini. I don't think they're known those, but I don't think GTA 5 have it. Okay, what happened right there? Lagged, okay. There we go, let's go to the back. Oh! Okay. I think I cannot look at the computer, guys, anymore. I gotta move. Okay, so. Okay. I literally don't even have to start it. I've seen this mission, guys, before. I didn't play it though, but I've seen it. The other YouTubers done it. I didn't like know the whole thing, but I know it. So what you do in here? You're supposed to locate a guard with the access code, but I don't know who's the guard with access code. So I gotta switch on my. I don't know what's called. I just call it tracking thingy. So yeah, I'm gonna switch on this. I'm gonna scan every single person. I'm scanning that guard. Okay. Okay, not doing that one though. So yeah, I'm gonna. I lock. I wanna use a silence weapon. I'm not gonna go silent right here. I'm going full hard mode. I mean full hardcore more. Before I kill anyone, guys, I gotta check them out. He's too long range, I can't. But I can use a camera. Does he have it? No. Wait, does he have it? Does he have it? I can just like stay right there and use every single thing to. I can just stay right there and use the cameras to basically just. Everyone has the phone on because they can't. They have to use it. I can distract every single one of them right here. I think he has it. Oh, can call reinforcements. That's actually really bad, guys. If you call the reinforcements, more people will come. It's gonna be way too hard for us to actually do it. Wait. We're literally hiding right there. I'm telling you guys. That guy told you. He's right there. I gotta first take care of the reinforcement guy.
It's clear. Gotta check somewhere else.
Outstanding. Gonna move on.
Shoot. Well, I'm not here though. I'm just saying. I'm not even near them. What are you talking about? You know what? I'm gonna take my assault rifle. Okay, that was a guy. There we go. I did not look at him though.
Go on, finish it! Finish it!
Oh my god. Why are they not coming up? That guy just came up here and went down. That makes no sense. Wow. Ooh, killed him. Headshot. I think. I gotta be careful here, guys. I gotta be real careful. I don't think there's anybody here, though. But. So I think I need to hack this thing. Intrude. I don't know what it. Oh! These things! These are like puzzle things. You gotta hack these. You gotta hack more of them. It's like puzzle though. You guys will like this a lot. Most people like this. I like it. It's pretty cool, fun little thing they added in this game. But sometimes it's real tricky. This one is timed and other stuff are really, really, really hard. So yeah. You guys might not know what I'm talking about. Ooh, I unlocked this area, I guess. I unlocked Chicago, so I have jobs in this. Okay.
You're in the CTOS already? I'm looking at the network as we speak. We've got your access in kind offline. Profiler systems online. Everybody's nasty little secrets at the click of a button. This thing's highlighting all kinds of stuff in the district. You can take advantage of some of this.
Keep an eye out for online traffic. Could be fixers in the network.
If I can see them, they can see me. Alright, I gotta move. Getting a lot of noise here.
Give me time to track your caller. I'll be in touch.
I guess we actually did it, guys. We finished that mission. I don't know what else to do. I don't think there's actually anyone here.
Hey, I need you to cover something for me.
What is it?
I lined up a lucrative deal with a very demanding client. He needs a driver.
No.
But here's the thing. I come in this morning, find Maurice trying to dig his way out of the guest room. So I need to move him. Now I could pass this problem on to you, since Maurice is really your problem. But that's not my style. I always finish what I start, and all I'm asking of you.
All right.
No, don't let me put you out.
I said I'd handle it. It's the job. Exactly.
It's a delivery job. Gotta move some guy. I mean...
Okay, so we're doing something like a delivery job. I don't know, backseat driver.
How hard is that? Just keep in mind my reputation's on the line here. He's paying top dollar for the best driver in Chicago.
And he's in luck.
Okay, guys, so... what he's actually doing is, I think a guy needs a ride, and he's saying if you don't do it, your reputation will go down and something. So yeah, I'm gonna do it. I don't know what is on the machine. I hope it's guns and stuff. And there was a Lamborghini. I'm not gonna take care of that in this episode, but next episode I'm gonna be using the Lamborghinis to do stunts. And epic stunts, not like that. So that stunt, if you even think that was epic, well, I don't know what I can say, but that was just like a beginning for a stunting series kind of thing. Let's start the mission. Mission locked. You're being invaded. Find to. Oh, this is one of the online stuff. Oh yeah, remember these stuff. You're supposed to like reach the area. This guy is trying to invade me. Basically, he's trying to take every single stuff. Basically, I'm taking every single stuff. So yeah, he's taking all my data and stuff. He could not be here. That's not the hacker.
Okay, now I'm searching. Come on, like quick.
Oh my god, he has to be somewhere over here though. 36%. Wait. Not the hacker. I'm searching outside edges. Wait a second, he could be here. Making it. Where is that guy? So hard, where are you? Wait a second. They could be. There's no way he's having an umbrella.
There you are. You're right now.
Hey! Don't go away! Get out of my way! He's gonna drive away. I gotta kill him, guys. That was really sick drift right there. He's trying to get away. I got a better car than him though. Just saying. If you try to get away right here. You're not gonna get away, son. And I got him, guys. I killed that guy. And that was actually a real person playing online. Just saying. And I got 200 noticey points. Pretty good. And I hope. Okay, so that's just like fixers. Other stuff. This car blew up. Yay. And where is.
They shoot a contract on me. That's bad fucking news.
Look at. Where is my mission anyway? I'm gonna contact that. Oh! This is cool. I can do like small missions like this. On the race. Heck yeah. Online hacking. Online decryption. I think that's what the guy did for me. Online free roam with like people just hacking and reaching for targets. Okay. I don't have to do anything in this, do I? If I wanna do it. Go for guys, I can't. I don't want to do it though. I have to select something? That's weird. I have to do it, I guess. Except, I guess we're not doing any missions, I guess, guys. This is a really cool thing. So I guess we're supposed to do it. We're supposed to do this thing. Jam comes in online hacking, and then enemy fixer hacking you. I hope I just use guns and stuff. Thank you. Oh no. Wait, he still doesn't know it? Don't you dare. Oh my god. Did he just... Okay, I hope he didn't see me though. If he sees me, I'm gonna run off using this car. He cannot get me. I'm already at 21%. Basically 25 right now. It's gonna move closer though. I hope he doesn't see us, guys. If he sees me, I'm gonna be running off right now. Anyway, if I even run off, I still get some. He's looking at that guy. He's like, he doesn't even, because I'm like still, I'm hiding inside the car. I don't think he can see me though. Because his car is like, it's paint, the tint of the window is black and stuff. I don't think he's gonna see me. Oh my god, if I just escape from this guy, that's gonna be really cool. Taunting him. Just like saying hello. He has no idea. If he comes from here and he does just... I know that most people use this stuff. That's why I actually like scanning the people in the cars. Because people can like hide in the cars just like this and they can't find them a lot. He has no idea what's happening right now. And that's a money truck. That small one right there, that's a money truck, guys. From a bank. If I finish it, that's gonna be really cool. Yes, I feel like I'm gonna finish it. At the end, like the 85%, he's gonna find me. He can't look at me. He's like, what? How did he kill me? Why did my car not move? What? Okay, guys. I guess that's it for this, guys. That's it for this today's video here. So yeah, just drop a like if you did it in the starting of the video when I said do it. If you didn't do it, feel sad, but just do it and you guys will just get a shout out in the next videos. And if you want to shout out, just subscribe to our channel. Yeah, I'm back at my world, and yeah, I'll see you guys later with the newest missions and new stunting updates. It's a really cool way to end the video right here, and that's not cool. And there we go. So yeah, I guess I'll see you guys later. You know, guys, what to do. Peace out. Peace.